This is the gear needed to protect healthcare workers. I'm Lila Lazarus. If you're asked to come in for testing for COVID-19, this is what you can expect to see.
So this is our healthcare worker. She's wearing a face shield, she's wearing a mask, she's wearing gowns and gloves. Really important to protect our frontline healthcare workers and those working in the hospital to protect themselves from the novel coronavirus.
For more information on COVID-19, go to stjoeshealth.org/COVID-19.